Hey there, this is René for Network Lessons. In this video, I'll give you a quick overview of the different networking topologies that you will see if you're studying for CCNA, routing and switching. So the first topology is called the star topology. And this one is most common when you're working with switches. So for example, we have a switch in the middle. And this switch is connected to a couple of host devices. So these could be computers, printers, laptops, wireless access points, and so on. And as you can see, the switch is in the middle, and if you want to communicate from host 1 to host 2, then it has to go through the switch. So the switch is in the middle, and it's the star of this topology, which is why we call it a star topology. Okay, so that's the first topology, the star topology. What else do we have? We have something called full mesh. So let's say we have a large network we have different sites, different cities with routers. So for example, let's say we have a router in New York. There's a router in Los Angeles. And maybe one in Miami. And let's say Paris. Now, these are different routers. And let's say that we connect all these routers to each other. So like this. This is what we call full mesh. Each device is connected to all other devices. Now, the advantage of this full mesh topology is that we have full redundancy. The disadvantage is that it's pretty expensive. You have to pay for all these different connections, but also for the interfaces on your routers. So a trade-off that we have is something called partial mesh. So something like this. So we don't have full redundancy. So Miami is only connected to New York. So if I wanted to go from Miami to Paris, I'd have to go like this, by going through New York first. So this is a trade-off between redundancy and costs. This is what we call partial mesh. What else do we have? We have the hub and spoke topology. And let's say that we have a router in New York. And we have a router in Miami. And there is a router in Los Angeles. These routers will be connected like this. There we go. And the New York router, this will be our hub. And these two routers are called spoke routers. And what this means is that if I want to go from Miami to Los Angeles, then my traffic will go like this. From Miami to New York and then to Los Angeles. And that's why we call this a hub and spoke topology. The New York router on the left side is the hub. All traffic from the spoke routers will go through the hub. Okay, so this topology will, you will see this when we talk about frame relay and also when we talk about DMVPN, Dynamic Multipoint VPN. And those are two protocols and technologies that we will cover in another lesson. So for now, I hope you enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching and till next time.